The Anderson County Coroner's Office says they responded to a crash this morning. Here is a look at the scene. South Carolina Highway Patrol says the crash happened shortly after 4:30 this morning on Anderson Street. Troopers say a car was traveling west when it went off the road, hit a utility pole, and overturned. South Carolina Highway Patrol says the driver was partially ejected and died at the scene. A passenger in the car was taken to the hospital. We will keep you updated as we learn more.